Kettlebell curl, hand on ball. Got to be very careful not to drop this because you are working on your grip strength at the same time you're working on your bicep strength. Nice and controlled movements. Focus on your biceps, focus on your grip strength, and make sure that you're focusing on that tension and failure of the muscle as you're lifting the weight.